What's poppin' with your mind collectors? It's White Butterfly Ascension. Coming to give my Aries your bonus reading for having the most views. Thank y'all for the love and support. Do appreciate y'all and y'all views. Subscribing to the channel, rocking with your girl. Thank you very much. So this is gonna be the next 48 hours. I'ma use different decks. We're gonna ground first and then we're gonna see what the energy about to be for y'all for the next 48. But I can tell you we got X by Kiana Ledee. And this person saying that they don't wanna be treated like the ex. So maybe y'all been in a relationship, a situationship, and this person you've been treating them like a outcast. Like they're a non-motherfucking factor, and in your heart you know you don't mean it. You don't mean to treat this person like you are. Not sure why, possibly because of childhood wounds you need to heal, working out of your dark night of the soul. Instead of sending and being love and light, you've been being mean, period. And we all know, Aries, y'all can be mean. Then we got Kevin Gates, free at last. So maybe y'all are about to release this negative mindset, this negative thought process, because y'all see, it's not getting y'all nowhere. It's not a benefit. It's a hindrance. Let's get into y'all message. You say, having my freedom, having my way and I'm free at last. So, y'all are releasing toxicity, releasing relationships that no longer serve you, releasing ex that no longer serve you, just releasing, they say, depression. I'll disappear. So, maybe you've been in a depressive mind state. You've been not thinking clearly. So, with that being said, that's causing you to hinder this next potential relationship or situationship because you keep thinking lack-minded. You keep thinking about things that no longer serve you. You're holding on to a past, holding on to toxicity. And if you're going to hold on to these things, how do you think that you're going to achieve getting greater later? You can't because you're still stuck in the past. Now let's ground. Y'all did a lot for this person. Y'all cutting off, this person betrayed you in some shape, some form. Not sure. Maybe y'all dealing with a Leo or a Scorpio. Regardless of who y'all dealing with, maybe this person has Leo or Scorpio in their sign, in their chart. Whoever this person is that you need to cut off, this person is toxic, this is something or someone you gave a lot towards the connection. Putting yourself last instead of first, so that's why you hesitating with going forward with another relationship because you are hindering yourself because of the thoughts that you keep in. Let's see what's going on. Leo came out with Jupiter. Jupiter represents growth, expansion, and healing. So maybe you're going to heal Aries, a situation with a Leo this weekend. You're going to, and this is a male energy. Jupiter also represents male. So maybe this is a male that's coming towards a Leo or a Leo that's coming towards a male. I don't know. But someone will be taking action towards what they truly want, what they truly desire. Get those cards right there. with y'all two Aries. So someone wants to take action, take the courage, gain the strength to grow this relationship, to speak their truth, to take action. Because someone, maybe an air sign, has been up in their head. Where I Want to Be by Donnell Jones. So this person is realizing you are where they want to be. Whether it's a Leo, whether it's Aquarius, Gemini, or Libra. This person has had an awakening, an epiphany, and they know that you are what they want. You are who they want to take action towards. This connection has been worth the wait. This connection is ready. It's time to bring into fruition. You could be dealing with a Capricorn. Then Earth at the bottom, so I'm confirming, could be a Capricorn. Let's see. Remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Y'all want shorter content, check out the TikTok. And if y'all want your own personal readings, go to my website, whitebutterflyascension.com. Somebody want to be where you at. Somebody is ready to take action towards you. And as I say that, we got Chariot. We got Emperor, Aries, High Priestess, Confirmation, and we got the Sun card. So that's confirming that this person is ready to come towards you, take action towards you. They're coming in their vehicle, walking up to the door, but they will be acknowledging how they truly feel about you because you make them happy. This is a person that you didn't see the growth in this relationship. Maybe this Emperor, this father figure, this male held back how they felt. They lacked taking action towards you because they was mentally in their mind, but now they want to stabilize the relationship. Now they want to come towards you, boss up this relationship. You possibly know this is coming, and you know that this person makes you happy. And we got at the bottom of the deck, Empress. So this person is definitely ready to take the necessary actions towards you. The necessary leap of faith towards this connection. Maybe they was going through some things that caused them some hurt, so they had to heal their broken heart before they come towards you. But they got a lot of love for you. Get y'all a couple of cards from my deck. Let's see what else y'all got going on. Aries. Next 48. So this person sees forward movement with you. Or you see forward movement with this person. Somebody definitely is ready to go towards their happiness. Somebody possibly been in deep thought about this Emperor. But this is divine timing. This is something that's meant to be. This is something that's divinely guided. Anytime they have the Empress and the Emperor, this is divinely guided. This is happiness. This is everything. Confirmation. And it's coming in fast. That truck was going fast down the street. Maybe by Toni Braxton. So this person sees everything with you. This person sees that they've been childish, unreliable, in and out, But they're ready to change their actions. Oh my goodness. Confirmation on Aries. Anybody? This is you, Aries, going towards somebody. This Aries is thinking about you always, whether you know it or not. They want to know it's just a night for fun. And as I say that, Dion wants to know if you can ride stick. So Aries, you want to know if this person can ride stick, or either you like the way they ride your stick. I'm hearing the song Tsunami by Sammy. The verse says, "Shorty, I love it when you ride my wave." So this person wants you to ride them nice and slow. 2:20 on the clock, 2:02. They see you as, I told you, the love of their life. And I got a pull from another deck, so we put that on the side. Stability is in your near future. This person confirming that. This person is your DM, your Aries. He wants you to know that y'all have stability coming. Or either you have stability coming with in your pentacles. Stability coming in your money, stability coming in a lifestyle, stability coming with a person. And if you don't make your move, Aries, you're going to miss an opportunity with the love of your life. Stop all that playing. You know you think about this person. You know you want this person. As I say that, Hierophant, Taurus. So could be Aries, a Taurus, Leo, Capricorn. All these lessons you've been learning is about to turn into a blessing. All those foul, fucked up relationships you've been through is about to turn into the blessing. Because remember, you have stability in your near future. And as I say, don't let your past hinder your future. So, you got stability coming, but it can be a missed opportunity if you make the wrong choice. This person that wants you to ride their stick, they've been being childish. They've been holding back this connection. They've been holding back from this connection. Maybe they've been focusing on their money. We got Rich by Kurt Cobain's feature, all of us have seen it. So, this person, it's probably in a bag. You've been in a bag trying to get your money together, not really focusing on love. But you can have it all. You can have the love, the commitment, stability, happy life, happy wife, Ten of Pentacles, Ten of Cups, everything. But there was no pain. There was no pain. There was wooden gain. You got to go through the impossible. Sometimes it feels like what we're going through is impossible. That we're never going to reach our destiny. Like we're never going to reach what we're trying to do. But it's coming. This person says, "Hey, love." And see, somebody's coming in to compromise. But the reason why there has been problems, because there has been black magic that has been involved with y'all's situation. Black magic has held this person back from you. Because someone was doing black magic on this connection or on that person. Somebody gonna come up to you twisted, toasted. They've been drinking when they come towards you. Could be a Pisces. Are they coming towards you drinking and gonna tell you how they feel? Somebody about to find out they are not the father of a child. Somebody says, "Don't fall in love with me." And the person y'all dealing with is a caramel complexion person. And the card says pull from the Hidden Oracle deck. This is the Hidden Oracle deck. So, and we shuffle and pull from this deck. Okay, Aries, y'all got some stuff going on next 48. Y'all gotta make it happen, Captain. This person loves you, and being next to you is intoxicating. They want you to ride their stick. They've been thinking about you always. They want something stable with you. And you feel like if they don't come in soon, they're going to have a missed opportunity. But they do love you. And just to be around you is intoxicating. Get y'all deal with these cards. And this is y'all message. Number 12 with the owl. That's telling you this person is coming towards you at nighttime. Or maybe at night you're going to get a message. Somebody that's been watching you. Maybe this is your ancestors that has told you that this person is coming in. Maybe you're going to get this message that's going to be late at night. I'm hearing, kiss me in the morning, late at night. Too many. Wealthy man. I told you somebody. And then we already had Rich come on the radio. I mean, on a playlist. So maybe this wealthy man is about to send you a message. And it's going to be late at night. Or they coming through late at night. And there's that vehicle, that change. Somebody coming through late at night. Spend some time with you. You gonna be looking like, what the hell are you doing here? Pulling up at my house. Maybe they don't come unannounced. Or you just don't see it coming. Because this person being sneaky. There's that unexpected income y'all got coming towards y'all. Somebody about to take a risk. That's that Aries fool energy again. Somebody taking a risk towards you. Maybe somebody 39. See what I'm saying? Okay, so you got the tree of life. So they're taking a risk. They're going to gamble towards building the future foundation with you. That's like my 10 of pentacles. They want to build with you. They want to grow this relationship. They want to grow this connection. They see nothing but happiness when it comes to you. It's been a maze. Y'all been going around and around in circles. That's why you're looking at them crazy when they come pull up. But it was written. It's destined. I already told y'all it was destined for y'all to be together. And then we got the compass at the bottom with the bird. So maybe, and then we got a coffin. So maybe this coffin is representing they had to possibly close out a situation, close out negative thoughts, close out a household situation before they can come towards you. But since they closed out the situation, now they're coming towards you because they're ready to build. They ready to build. There's the house. They taking off the mask. Cause they ain't playing no games. And they about to come in and uncover their truth. That you are their start. You are the one that they want to build with. You want this relationship they wanted. They're gonna build this connection. Y'all wanna have a baby together as well. Is destined for y'all to have a baby together. It's for y'all to build a house, grow. Y'all rainy days are over. Fraud, the wearing a mask, playing games. We got No Frauds by Nicki Minaj. So all the unknown, all the hidden things are about to be uncovered. This person had to close out a situation, dealing with a house, dealing with a marriage. That's why his coffin came out. Or either, if this person didn't have to close out a situation dealing with a marriage, this person sees marriage babies and forever with you. See, community. This is my Six of Cups energy. Maybe this is a past life love. But they see you as pure, as innocent. This is number 39 too. And then we got 39 of Pentacles, which is a gamble. So this person is willing to take a risk, a gamble towards you, towards this marriage that they want, towards the love of their life. Because they don't want to miss an opportunity. And remember, they say that they love you. This person is transforming this situation. This relationship is transforming. And then we got a mature woman. So there's going to be a transformation within this past love connection. Someone's crown chakra has opened up. They're about to come in towards you passionately. And as I say that, the lovers, they're coming towards you passionately, and you've been expecting this.
Period.
Get y'all some music. Maybe these songs, y'all gonna hear them on the radio. Y'all heard them on the radio. It's gonna come on your timeline. It's gonna be something relevant to show y'all. Y'all gonna see this song. We got His and Hers by K Camp. This person sees that you have your own. They got their own. They feel like they can build with you. This can be something that they can grow towards. This person is missing you. Aaron Hall. Aaron Hall is a Leo. And we got Kevin Gates, Weeks, Aquarius. Maybe this person is planning something for y'all in a couple of weeks. And we got Lovers and Friends by Luther. I don't know where I get Lovers and Friends by Luther. Maybe y'all listen to Luther Vandross right now. I don't know. But we got, I think, Capricorn, Virgo, Aquarius, Leo. Leo, Capricorn, Aries, Emperor. Aries. So this is y'all's next 48. Remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what it is. Let me roll these dice to see. Cancer, Capricorn, Gemini, number 4. Y'all got stability coming towards y'all. Whether you know this or not. Libra, balancing out the scales. Virgo. And Pisces. So that's confirmation because Pisces came out too. So this is y'all reading. Thank y'all for the love and support. Y'all be easy.